Hi my little hearts, welcome back. I hope you all are doing good. Okay, in this video we are going to start a new chapter, that is cleanliness for the first standard. Now this will be the first video. Cleanliness, we all know that. What about the clean? The word, meaning of word clean. Then what is this clean? Being clean, maintaining cleanliness, what is this? See, we all are human beings, we all are living things, and we all are living in a house. We have some surroundings and we have some neighborhood area. How do you feel the area where you live if it is not cleaned, if it is not tidy? Then how do you feel? We feel a bit irritating and uncomfortable, isn't it? Because our body and our health needs the fresh and the clean things surrounded us. So like this, cleanliness is the most important part of our life, that we all should maintain this one, and we all should keep this cleanliness, even our body, even the surrounding, even the house, inside the house, outside the house, even in the street, even in the neighborhood. So everything should be cleaned, then only it is possible for us to be healthy. Then first of all, we will learn about how do we keep clean our body. We all know that our body is a just like a machine, and this is what the main purpose, or this is what the main cause we all are living, isn't it? If there is no body, then how can you communicate with me, isn't it? You all are looking this video, you all are enjoying and understanding, you all are communicating with me. I am also sending some videos to you, you all are reading and understanding that one. That is because of this body. Body has got the many other parts, and you can see the body, so I can talk to you. So like this, then to maintain our body healthy, the cleanliness is a most important thing. Like first of all, we should keep our body clean, whole body clean. Then how I can keep whole body clean? We all know that at least once in a day we must take bath. Okay, at least once in a day we must take bath. After taking bath, we must dry our body with a clean towel, clean cloth. Of course, towel we all will use every day, so that must be cleaned on. Okay, that should not be very full of dirt and all, because again that dirt may attach to our body. So like this, we must use always the clean cloths. Take bath and dry your body with the clean towel, and again we should wear the clean cloths, washed and clean. Every day we should wash our clothes. After bath, we should remove this cloth and we should go for wearing the new cloths, and we should wash this by using some soap and detergent, because those detergents and soaps will help us to kill all the bacteria which are attached to this cloths. So like this, taking bath and cleaning our body with a clean towel or clean cloth, again wearing the clean, washed and cleaned clean dresses. This is what the main basic thing, that we can keep our body clean. Then after this, while before eating, after eating, otherwise if you play and come inside the house, if you want to drink water, you must wash your hand by using the hand washer. You must wash your hand very cleanly. Can you understand? So why we should wash your hand? Before eating, we should go for washing the hands, and even after eating also we should go for washing the hands, because if we wash the hands with these hands only, we are taking the food and eating, we are drinking, we are using, somehow these fingers or these hands are going to enter our mouth part. Otherwise, if it may enter like this, it may touch to nose part also, it may not touch to eyes part also. So what happens, whatever the bacteria have attached here to the fingers and the hands, there is a possibility of entering our mouth, nose, or our eyes. So avoid this one. We have to wash our hands before eating, after eating, or if you want to drink also, if you want to go in a kitchen to take touch any eating food, food items, we must wash our hands. This is the next part. Then after washing hands, what would be the next one? We have to go for regular nail cuts. Okay. Because in the nails there will be a place, if you leave the nails to grow very longer for the long time, there like a cavity, the place will be there. There is a possibility of accumulating of dust. Dust, can you understand? Yes, dust. Again, in the dust, many bacteria will be there, can accumulate, many virus can come and sit there. If you eat like this, that dirt will or dust will go inside the mouth and it will enter our stomach. It may cause many diseases, stomach ache and stomach upset and food poisoning. So avoid this all. To maintain our health, we must cut our nails, not only these fingers, even the nails of our toes also we have to go for cutting. So this is what the next very simple step, how we can keep our health neat, our body neat. Taking bath, washing hands, and even after using the toilet, you must go for hand washing, children. You must use a soap or a hand wash, and you should wash your hands very clean. And then, next, after playing, you must better you go and take bath. If you have gone to ground, if you have played for 1 hour, 2 hours, it's okay. Playing is good for health. It's just like an exercise. You children must play. But after coming back, you should go for washing whole body. Better you take once again the bath. That may be the hot water or that may be the cold water. I can suggest this only. And then you must comb your hair every day or regularly. Not only once in a day. You can comb for twice, thrice also like this. It depends upon your interest. But at least once in a day, you must go for combing. That is what how we look systematic and very civilized. Okay. I hope you have understood how we can keep our body clean in this video. And in the next video, we will continue the next part of this lesson, children. And before ending this one, I would like to give you homework that you can write down some steps how we can keep the our body clean. And then what is the importance of cleanliness? Okay, write down 2 to 3 points. What is the importance of cleanliness? I hope you will write this homework, and let's meet in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself and bye-bye.